This is Closer with K-Trap.
Two in the queue, 63 grams in a pirate's bowl.
Whip it, whip it.
Slow cook with the fire on low.
Cook that up.
I'm feeling like Tony flying in snow.
Aye.
Chapping it dead, young boys still flying up.
My name, not even before I started rapping, but before I started taking rap seriously, obviously I had another name I don't really want to say, but it began with a K, innit? But obviously, when I started rapping, I didn't want to be known as the other name that I used to have on the road. So obviously, yeah, I just changed it to K-Trap, like K-Trap came to my head. And yeah, actually people started calling me that, like, out of the blue, like certain people just call me K-Trap and that, or K, or K Sutton, and then yeah, I just stuck with K-Trap, innit? Tomas, long story short, things are going on in my life where I didn't really want to show on my face, but I still wanted to rap, and it came to a point where I felt like, if I don't rap now, I'm never going to rap, to be honest, and I don't think I was fit to rap right and show my face there and then, innit? So, cool, let me wear a mask and see where it gets me, innit? Nobody was born rich, like, we've all been out there struggling, all been doing our thing. One thing about my area, though, that I feel different, you know, all these areas right now, they're just talking about killing each other and shooting this, stabbing this. My area's a bit different still. Everyone's more money-orientated still. Like, everyone's about getting this paper, not really with all the drama and everything. But it could get like that, but we don't want to do all of that still. We just want to get money and live life still. My upbringing was good. I think the best it could be still. Like, got a strong relationship with family and friends. Yeah, especially my mum. With my family and that, I've just always learnt, like, I've been molded into a person, like, I don't give up. Like, I'm not afraid to be different. Like, even the rap thing, man, could have started the rap thing talking madness, what everyone else is talking. Obviously, I tried to be a bit different and talk a bit trappy and talk, like, fun times and that, just good things, not always the negative, innit? I think that's what's kind of different about me. And I could have, I've got a lot, if you know, you know, innit? Like, you know who my surroundings are, my friends. I could have came out under them or with them, because they're my brethren, my brothers. But obviously, I come out on my own thing, innit? Different. Obviously, my bros are my bros, but I like to be different still. I do like to stand out sometimes still. Strike or put my shoot and score. There's verses coming like YOLO, sitting in the pirate, sisters roar. Knife and fork for the fours. When will I stop breaking laws? I made me so much cash last year, this year I'll make me more. You won't live to tell that tale again, hit with these burgundy bells. No way am I burying friends at a funeral, so I'm buried at 12. My dad used to listen to him in school. Gigs. Crept on Corner and Gypset as a whole. Like, there used to be other rappers in that. Yeah, Gypset. Roadside. See, when it comes to American rap, yeah, the American rap I listen to is kind of different. I listen to, like, I don't know if you know, A.R. Ab and the OBH, Beanie Gang, yeah. That's the only, apart from like the commercial people, the bait people, the big Rick Ross, French, all of them guys. Like, yeah, I only listen to that set of people, Dipset and that. I don't really know or have a clue. So right about now, obviously if I feel someone and I like them as a person, then yeah, you can do something, innit? Obviously, when hopefully you get bigger in music and that, gonna be bigger, different people and that, well, where I won't even need to worry about, like, their credit, street credit, or what's going on with them. Like, it's just music, you get what I mean? But right about now, as I'm up and coming, like, I don't really, can't really make songs with a lot of people because I don't really know what they get up to, innit? And really and truly, if you make a tune with me, you kind of represent me in some sort of way, so your CV's got to be good.
Up and down these back roads, I'm serving.
Serving.
I ain't 9 to 5, I'm full time, that's working.
Working.
She loves the gang vibe, but these bad bees all twerking.
Twerk.
We get this, we do that, that's certain.
Still alert, 2 L's.
Really and truly, I come out with mischief. That's day one still. Like, from kids to now, innit? That's my bro. Always will be. We've been together from early still, like, yeah. My right hand. Me and him are different from a lot of people, I'll say. In my opinion, a lot of music friendships are fake still. This one's not a music friendship. This one's, you get what I mean? Way before music, I think a lot of people that look like they're friends with music, they're not really friends like that. They just put two and two together to to help them, or I don't know, innit? But I just don't think it's as real as my friendship with my friends. I know who's who. I know who I need around me. So, yeah. Piss. I don't know. Why does everyone always ask me about Piss, though? This, my little cousin. Yeah. Good relationship, innit? Love him, yeah. Obviously, I hope he does his thing, innit? And takes it serious, innit? And yeah, makes some money from it.
I got crumbs in my parrots for my last whip. I gave funds to my mother for my last flip. Call the trap, metro car is booming.
Damn right.
Pray I don't end up in the metro from these buildings.
Bro,
all my
last whip was just the name, is just how I was feeling when when I started music, when I made a couple songs and I saw the feedback and that, it actually gave me a bit of hope, this music could bring me out of whatever I do or get up to, innit? So yeah, the last whip, if you know, you know, innit? I think I've done quite well with it still. Not much features. I kind of wanted to show people what I can do still. And obviously there's features here and there. I feel like I've tried to make music for everybody. I've tried to cater for everybody with the last whip. The tape, I just want to show people that I can rap, because I don't feel that a lot of people can rap, to be honest. You know what I mean? And I think a lot of people make one-hit wonders, you feel me? I just want to show the people that I've got it in it, and I'll keep coming. I feel like when I rap, yeah, I'm down to earth, I'm realistic. Because that's how me and rap, people that I listen to, they got to be realistic, you get what I mean? And I feel like that's how I am. A lot of people can listen to my music and think, raw, I remember being in that situation, or I remember doing that, or I saw my man do that, you know what I mean? And I feel like I always paint a little picture or do a little story or something. And just the way I deliver, I think, yeah. This tree won't spin by itself. Pocket that ting, ding dong whiz, up block just doing up stealth. Then manting celibate, dusty, doing up shelf. Three scangles, way too queffy, weekend doing up shells. How many fools got hit with bells? We ain't after the name, so we blame it on someone else. Obviously, I just don't think a lot of people can rap, but that's not really a bad thing, to be honest, because I've seen it and I've been in a position myself. There's people that can proper rap lyrically and that, and they put a lot of time into a track. And then there's somebody that will just basically make the tune with their feet up, very basic, and it will blow up. So I don't think that's even, it's not a bad thing, innit? It's just normal to me. When I write, I just tell stories, innit? That's just how I write. I'm basically speaking. I'll talk the talk sometimes, but I'll also talk about the struggle and the come up, you know what I mean? I think the come up's important. So if you ain't got a story behind it, or you ain't really got a come up, it's not really exciting, you know what I mean?
I ain't got to talk too much. When it's time, I'll get them punks. Those screws bring 25 shots. These shots won't get you drunk.
No, they won't.
Fifth corn's too dangerous. It don't pierce, it's taking chunks. Sail boy up and forget it. Next day, I'll take bae for lunch.
What happened?
Out every day, this shit's got paid.
Obviously, paper plan speaks a lot still, because even every day I've got paper plans. That's how I started it. That means a lot still. It might look a bit flashy, but it's not. It's kind of normal. If you notice, I'm not doing crazy. I'm not in some big restaurant or nothing. I'm in a house eating lobster and fucking fried fish. And that happens on a Friday. That happens, innit? Conversating with friends. There's not 20 bottles, so two, three bottles. Just normal stuff, innit? There's an important part, me on the phone to somebody, if you know, you know, innit? That paints a picture, that disguise K-Trap still. If you know K-Trap, then you know who I'm on the phone to. Just the stuff I'm talking about, I think it just sums up a lot. I think it sums up a lot about me and what's been going on. People around me, even the fans and that, and me, obviously me myself, I like music, innit? I've always loved music, but you know, people look like they believe in me and that, I feel like I'm on a mission now, I've got to do something for the fans and that, you feel me? So, yeah. And my friends and family, people, my closest friends and that, proper listen to me and proper, want me to rap and that, do you get what I mean? And they'll go out their way to do anything to help me to rap, or to get somewhere in rap, you feel me? So I just feel like I've got to do it for everyone and myself anyway. Listen.
If you dare take risks for papers, they said you gotta dumb it down, cause the way that you live your life's too dangerous. My niggas love shooting and shaving. If you wanna start problem making, stroll with the dots, these battery bells will slap and wake the neighbors. With this paper, I gotta maintain it, boy, it ain't easy, I gotta stay focused. Still getting drawn out by jokers. Idiot trying to provoke us. Old Astra of a focus, any will do, man, pull up with toasters. You see nothing self reloading, pop up like toasters, you can get toasted. Niggas wanna talk about that 4 years back, you ain't copping. Niggas wanna talk about bread and the trap phone's dead and I probably broke. Heavy nigga got done dirty, I ain't gonna lie, it was probably us. I don't wanna burn this cop for my favourite one, but I know that it's gotta be done.
I got crumbs in my pirates for my last whip. I gave funds to my mother for my last flip. Call the trap, metro car is booming.
Damn right.
Pray I don't end up in the metro from these bootings.
Go!